New at 11, police in San Jose investigating a shooting. It happened around 3:30 last night along South Jackson Avenue, not too far from Capitol Park. Officers say they found a victim suffering life-threatening injuries. Police are still investigating what led up to that shooting. So far, no arrests have been made.